I'm getting older and older, and it hasn't happened yet. Not one president has stepped up to the plate. I think it's time for the United States of America to ask for forgiveness to our people.
I'm a red-blooded American. You know, I don't like apologizing. I believe in my nation. But if we're going to heal, this has to happen, and the president has to do it at some point in time.
Every day, I love this land. Every moment, I love this land. Because it's not man's land, it's God's land.
To apologize in hiding, to say it, but to not say so publicly, is worse than having not said it at all.
To this day, it's a joke. No one's ever said it.
It's the law of the land, and nobody knows about it.